Yep. So the feet have to be wide enough for the knees to be at this angle. You know what I'm saying?